I just have
I
to
bet
hope
you he's done that before. All just right. Accept the bronze.
I think we have to.
Yeah, you just have to accept the bronze here.
Two bronze medals. I think it's time to move it along.
Two bronze medals and 19 restarts.
Yeah, well, fuck you.
No, we're not giving you shit. It's just like,
dude, we got downhill jam going on right now.
I know.
Downtown tape challenge. Do you remember Tony Hawk's downhill jam on the Wii?
Yeah.
Is that the one that came with like the
Wii,
skate
the
pad?
Fucking skateboard? Yeah.
Yeah.
Can we all be real that like Skate 2 out of like the more recent games?
Holy shit.
Skate 2 out of the more recent games was like the most polished and like the most fun to play.
The only thing that I hated about fucking Skate 2 is that like you fall and you get dirty.
Yeah, you just like you get some dirt on your shirt.
Yeah, it's so
shitty.
That's
realistic, man.
No, it's not. It's stupid. I spent like, all this fucking time picking out clothes for my guy. Like a fucking loser. Sitting there dressing my character like a fucking flash game. And then he fucking falls on the ground one time and he's covered in dust for the rest of my career. So
I mean, let's be real here that like American Wasteland and shit, like you just get covered in blood and shit when you fucked up.
That was cooler.
Yeah, that was cool. It's not dirt.
Yeah, just a dusty fuck just bombing a hill on a skateboard. Yeah,
Underground
cool.
was so cool. You can like shimmy across like the lines and shit to be like a little problem.
You do like a photo shoot doing like a sweet trick over like a set of steps.
Yeah.
Fucking, like
stale fish.
Out, and like you're just like have dirt on your chin.
Just ruins the whole photo shoot. Where's the guy in the makeup department? We gotta spiff him up.
And it wasn't like Metal Gear where like there was just a shower. Like you just live your life as a fucking dirtbag.
Yeah, you're just some dirty, dusty fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah, where's the bum jumps? Real talk.
Damn.
It's at
holy
the beach.
Shit.
Well, get to Venice, my friend.
I'm trying. I didn't do shit this round. I think I just got the high score, like the pro.
I think
you got
the high score.
Yeah, like.
Oh, it said high score. It wasn't the pro score.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was just pro.
Well, he's not a pro skater anymore.
Tony Hawk, amateur.
Yeah, the pro score on this has got to be like at least 35.
Yeah, 35,
it's
40.
It's 40.
Oh, you saw it?
My God! You just,
what the
you just
fuck?
Got hit by a fucking taxi.
Saved by the bell, am I right?
Get the fuck out of the road, asshole!
He's about to pause reality.
Wait, what else do I need to do?
Hammer like fucking Zach Morris.
Break 5 no skating signs. I think you just run into those.
Yeah.
Skate,
yeah,
just... hidden tape. The hidden tapes are out the window. I don't know where the fuck those are. It's on a building somewhere in the sky.
Oh, it literally tells you. Why are we like that dumb that it took us now to where it tells you where it is?
Well, it shows you a picture, and you still gotta figure out where exactly that is and how the fuck to get there. Especially because here, like, they get complicated. You gotta find, like, weird secret areas to, like, get up there.
That's true. Just fucking grind on the telephone pole.
That was cool as fuck.
That was really cool. I bet you he's never, Tony Hawk's never done that in real life.
No. That's a physically impossible trick. It was like that trick from Rocket Power.
Oh, yeah.
What was it called?
It had some really dumb name to it.
We have to think of it. We can't look it up.
Fuck. What an awesome show that was, too. Am I right?
Rocket Power? Fuck
it was just...
Oh,
it was
God.
Literally, like, the best of, like, every fucking, like, action sport.
Dude, we should play that fucking Rocket Power PS2 game at some point.
Oh. Switch car plant.
That'd be fucking awesome.
That'd be really cool. Oh, okay. Oh, he's doing it.
Definitely the way to the tape.
Yeah, like 100%.
Right? It's gotta be.
Well, it's the way to the T. It's close. T tape, same shit. Starts with the same letter.
Oh, yeah, it's over here.
It's like in between the buildings.
Wasn't there.
It was not that building.
Not on the Neversoft fucking billboard.
They had like the coolest fucking logo with the eye and shit.
Hell yeah, that shit was badass. I always thought, like, the fucking, what is it, like, the Blue Cross Blue Shield emblem kind of looks like that.
Kinda, yeah.
Yeah, it kind of does. Fucking, I always, like, when I was, like, watching Pixar movies and you'd see the lamp, I always thought of Neversoft.
Yeah, for real.
You just went past the no skating sign? It's on the right.
Up.
It's a future reference. It's at the intro to like that fucking building that has nothing in it.
It's at the bank. I'm calling it a bank. It could not be a bank. I don't know.
Yeah, it looks like a bank. I could get behind that.
The bank of Tony Hawk.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh my god, dude. Yo, the coolest thing about Skate 2 was, like, if you broke some bones, it would show you. You shattered your skull.
Yeah, hell yeah. The Hall of Meat.
Yep.
Yeah, the Hall of Meat.
Sponsored by Thrasher.
That shit was cool. Skate really was an awesome evolution on these games. I wish they...
Well, like, Skate 3 was Skate garbage. 4.
I really wish that, like...
Get up.
Like, the
Get up, Tony.
Games, like, I wish they, like, partnered with Tony Hawk and then just, like, you know, like, made that game, but, like...
With skates, like,
Hawk.
Shit. Yeah.
Just called it, so like, sick. You know, Tony Hawk skate. Fucking Pro Skater 36 and fucking, you know, just made Skate.
Yeah. Well, yeah, like Lewis said, I think Skate 4 is supposed to, like, it got announced at least. I don't know if there's a date yet.
No, there's literally nothing.
Oh.
They, like, literally announced. They just showed a guy and he was just like, yeah, we're working on it.
Yeah. Skate 3 was so bad.
Yeah,
it was
like,
funny for, like, the lulls of just, like, fucking around.
Well, they added cool shit, but, like, it didn't feel as good as... Skate 1 is still my favorite.
Yeah, that one was fucking awesome.
Can I, like, game, please?
I remember having Skate It on the fucking Wii, and you'd use, like, the Wiimote to do flip tricks and shit.
Oh, yeah.
So cool. I remember had, like, Danny Way's fucking Mega Ramp that you could just, like, go down and do crazy shit.
Yeah,
shatter your bones.
Nah, yeah.
Skate
on like, awesome skate parks and shit.
Hard. They're all, like, on something. The skate.
Wasn't there, like, some new game that came out on Steam that was, like, supposed to be, like, the best skateboarding game ever?
Well, I don't know.
Evidently it wasn't, because, like, fucking three people talked about it. I think it's called Session.
Yeah, that sounds about right. It kind of just looked like Skate was made in Unity.
Yeah.
And, like, the screenshots I've seen of it.
Wait, what? Wasn't there, like, another one that got announced?
Yeah, there was
Project
another one.
Skate
years ago?
Some shit. I don't know.
Yeah, there was. Hey, you did it.
That didn't right. exist.
Yeah, sir, I'm gonna need you to get 40,000 points.
I could do that right now.
Do it then. I'll talk about it, be about it.
Talk about it, be mine.
Christ almighty.
Oh, this is Rich's new audition tape for America's Got Talent.
Fuck that.
So what's your talent? I don't have one.
I can make my dick look like a cheeseburger. That's my talent.
Jesus Christ.
I can turn my dick into a fucking balloon animal. I could tie it into a dog. Give me anything you want. Let me know.
We're gonna retry that one. I don't like that.
Yeah.
I don't like the way you look.
Edible.
I wasn't really feeling it.
Are you feeling it now, Mr. Hawk?
Yeah.
Can you feel it now, Mr. Hawk?
What the fuck was that? Just like clipped through the rail.
You ever just wish that it was why the fucking grind like all the other games that they announced? Or that
sir,
they
there
announced?
Wasn't this one. N64 didn't have Y.
I know. But I have a Y on my controller, so every once in a while, muscle memory kicks in.
Well, can't you just like make C-Stick up to grind and like then bind Y to C-Stick up?
Yeah.
Probably.
Boom. I know. They call me something of a, you know, a game developer myself.
Oh, that was almost really cool.
Yeah.
But this is not 40k, I will say.
No. I mean, it could be. All you gotta do is get, like, a couple 5,000 tricks in a row. Oh, look at that! Boom! The one hand plan, it gave you 2,500. Psycho,
ooh, okay.
Bitches!
Every
We've
time.
We've been over this. We've been over this. What a garbage trick.
I would just, like, follow one of those crazy paths and, like, just try to trick the whole thing. Because you'll probably get a crazy amount of points for doing that, you know?
Yeah, you're right.
I've been
especially
trying to do
like
that, and then, like, I get caught up.
Yeah, but we were doing all types of other challenges. Now you don't have to worry about that shit.
No, you were just getting caught up being Tony Hawk.
Oh, you can wall ride.
You can wall ride.
Oh, okay. How'd you do it?
Not really sure.
Well,
I did it again.
You just did it again. Okay. It's, like, it's grind and, like, as you jump up to a wall.
Whoa!
Okay, first of all. You are like fucking Stretch Armstrong because your body is like.
Yeah, that was ridiculous.
You just got morphed.
Oh.
My god. I still can't get over this fucking dude's hair.
I hit the bald spot.
This just bothers me so,
so
much.
Ridiculous.
Oh, Baldy Hawk.
Such a shitty fucking thing.
Oh, nice. Very nice. Everyone give him a nice golf clap.
Get off.
How did Tony Hawk become, like, just, like, the most famous skateboarder, like, over everyone else, you know?
He won a few X Games, like, in a row.
Except one.
I think he won, yeah, he won a few X Games, and then at the X Games he won, he did a 900.
Yeah, that's true, like, never before, but yeah. Definitely it. Everybody starts championing him, and then he just becomes the guy.
Yeah, and then fucking Neversoft's like, hey, you want to make a video game? And you want to make four of them? And then make, like, five other games that are not related to the Tony Hawk's Pro Skater games?
Yeah.
He's like, yeah, how much money do I make? Lots. Fuck loads. Don't even ask the number.
I mean, even some of the ones after the Pro Skater series, like, Underground.
Yeah, Underground was
the
awesome.
American Wasteland series were fucking good.
Yeah.
Project 8 was alright.
It wasn't bad.
I like that one.
Yeah.
Like, all of his games, except for, like, the new one they released, was, like, good.
Yeah. The Underground and Underground 2, I think, are my favorite.
Yeah, those, yeah, hands down. It was like an open world sandbox, but you could do everything.
Yeah.
You want to screech on a car? Do it.
And they had Bam in there. He was like, you're going to go down the sick fucking ramp, dude.
Hey, get the camera.
You remember, and then, like, the story in that game, like the beginning, like your, like, boy, like, fucks you over?
Yeah. You got to start from scratch.
Yeah. He, like, totally fucking ruins your life. And then he go to Russia, and he, like, fucking chases you in a tank. It was so ridiculous.
I remember, like, it might have been Underground 2, where, there was, like, a ton of, like, mini-games and shit. Like, you could play tennis with your skateboard.
Yeah. Yeah.
You could, like, tag shit as well. Just run around with a can of spray paint.
Hell yeah. I remember...
It was, like, everything everybody wanted to do when they were 15, and or did when they were 15, in a video game.
Yeah. I remember when I was a kid, I went to the public library and, like, you know, in our neighborhood,
mm-hmm.
and they had, like, games on the computer, so we'd go there and, like, play, like, Roller Coaster Tycoon and shit.
Yeah.
And at one point, we downloaded Tony Hawk Underground on the computer, and, like, the old lady, like, librarian in, like, the kids section, like, looked at that, and she was like, I don't like that thug. Because it, like, it abbreviated, it was, like, you know, the acronym, like, THUG.
Yeah.
Like, under the icons, like, she's like, I don't like that thug. And I was like, well, it's Tony Hawk's Underground. And she was like, oh, okay, but that's, like, I didn't know that before. I, like, just figured it out on the spot, and I'm glad I did. It was, like, allowed me to justify downloading that game on the fucking library computer.
Yeah.
Otherwise, she would have been like, you should probably leave that.
Yeah, you should probably leave and never come back.
Yeah.
Smart kid. What is a thug thing?
Tony Hawk's Underground, you old bitch.
You old fucking hag.
You know what the times, you fucking...
Don't you have some place to die in?
Yeah.
Bitch.
Alright, the fucking game, like, just turned me on that one. Like, I didn't even move the controller. Wanna land on your back? Go ahead.
Extra points for landing on your neck.
Dude, I went snowboarding one time, and I like, went, like, 7 feet down the hill.
What
the front of my snowboard got caught in the snow. I did, like, 3 flips and landed directly on my neck. And some guy, like, on the ski lift was like, that's why you wear a helmet! And I was like,
what a dick!
Yeah.
What a dick.
Dude, I was so mad about that guy. Oh my god, that made me so angry, you have no idea.
I suck, dude, I just can't. Tony Hawk's a vert guy, I can't.
I feel like you're not, like, believing in yourself, and that's the problem.
I'm just not believing in the Hawk, man.
If you believe, you can achieve.
Don't stop believing. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man. This is your journey.
Your journey.
You get it?
How the fuck did I land that?
Like a store?
Yeah, yeah.
A store that sells, like, skateboarding attire?
Totally, bro. And then, like, they sell, like, fucking, yeah, that.
What's the other one?
Zoomies.
Zoomies. Right.
Yeah, you can buy a jack sport bag.
Shitty names for stores that actually have decent fucking clothes.
I know. You can buy his fucking Jansport backpack for $130.
Yeah.
And then you can also buy a pair of, like, high top Vans.
Also, though, like, that's not even front. Jansport backpacks are, like, kind of
the best backpacks.
Yeah, they're like the champion of hoodies.
Yeah.
You know?
Like, if you're gonna get a backpack, you get a Jansport.
You get a Jansport.
Dude, yeah. What the fuck, man?
Get a fucking Jansport.
Dude, I remember being in like fucking third grade and like going to like back to school shit. And for some reason, you need a new backpack every year, or else you're a pussy.
Hooking up with that JanSport.
Yeah, and every JanSport backpack back in 2002 was like fucking.
Well, yeah, because over the course like of the $60. Year, your fucking backpack got all fucking crusty.
Yeah.
Fucking like, you know, you like
put some of your lunch in there, and then you just like forget about it for a week.
Yeah, you like drew on it. You know what I mean? Like when you're in class, you put that shit on the ground.
Yeah,
you
know, are we like not realizing that Lewis got 0 points there for like, fucking doing wall rides?
I know, I did like three fucking three wall rides. And it was like, yeah, no, we're not gonna give you any points.
Yeah. And then fucking Tony Hawk just shattered both his ankles and you got 425 points for it.
Yeah. My bones are like glass.
I'm giving this one more go. And then I'm seeing what else we got. Because this is fucking crippling me right now.
Torture.
Yeah.
I have crippling depression.
All right, we got Superman queued up. You can do it.
I believe in you.
Fuck. You guys remember Ollie the Magic Bomb?
Yeah.
From, like, the later games?
Yeah, I do. I think that was
unlockable
the second
character.
One. Oh no, maybe it was.
I think he came showed up in 3.
Smash
and,
Bomb.
Yeah, it was Ollie the Magic Bomb. That was his name. He was just
it
a
makes
fucking
a lot of
homeless
sense.
Guy on a what skateboard.
Hey man, it's like what Rodney Mullen was for a while.
A homeless guy on a skateboard?
Pretty much.
Yeah, and he invented skateboarding tricks.
Yeah, true.
He invented the kickflip.
That's so cool.
Yeah. I think you could play as him in like 2 or 3 or something like that.
Yeah, they definitely started featuring like more well-known names as it got further on.
Dude, you could play as Shrek in like Underground 2.
Yeah. So amazing. I'm pretty sure 3 is where you could... was it 3 or 2 where you could get Spider-Man?
I want to say 3, yeah. So
metal. Motherfucker, man!
3 is like the first one that was like kind of open, right?
Yes.
Like where you just like talk to people and they like tell you, like they're like, hey, can you like do a kickflip? Yeah.
There's that guy. Hey man, do kickflip for me.
They got so crazy as time went on.
Oh, I know.
Remember like, the one like in the zoo, Antonio? Like the level that was in the zoo?
Yeah. Yeah, it was called Zoo.
Yeah.
Yeah, and there was one,
was
like, later on, 3. You get to play as, like, fucking Phil Margera.
Yeah.
And he had, like, his special move was to, like, go in the air and you, like, pull out, like, a watermelon to eat it. Like,
yeah.
Like some crazy shit.
There was some other characters you could play, too, like movie characters. I know they had Shrek, Spider-Man.
Fuck.
They did some other weird one that just made no sense.
Oh, yeah, it got crazy.
Would you like a gingerbread man or something? Or, like, Santa?
Oh, this fucking level's so sick, dude.